Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, and welcome back to Earth from Space. This week, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over to saline lakes in East Africa. Lake Natron in northern Tanzania is around 60 kilometers long. Despite its dark color in this image, Lake Natron is often bright red, owing to the presence of microorganisms that feed on the salts of the water. The saline waters make the lake inhospitable for many plants and animals, yet the surrounding saltwater marshes are a surprising habitat for flamingos. In fact, the lake is home to the highest concentrations of lesser and greater flamingos in East Africa, where they feed on spirulina, a green algae with red pigments. The extinct July volcano, standing nearly 3,000 meters tall, is visible southeast of the lake. The pink-colored waters of Lake Magadi can be seen at the top of the image, just over the border in Kenya. The lake is over 30 kilometers long and has a notably high salt content, and in some places the salt is up to 40 meters thick. The mineral trona can also be found in the lake's waters. This mineral is collected and used for glass manufacturing, fabric dyeing, and paper production. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data delivery needed for Europe's Copernicus program. The mission's frequent revisits over the same area and high spatial resolution allow changes in inland water bodies to be closely monitored. And that wraps up this edition. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto. Thanks for watching and see you next time.